Hi guys, this is Tom from Tigerlink. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to adjust the opening and closing speed of the BFT motor with digital control board. So any control board with the LCD screen like a Talia board right here in front of me. And you can also use this configuration adjustment on the BFT Ultra and the BFT Virgo. Unfortunately, if you're having a BTA, so the standard control board without the LCD screen, you can't adjust the opening and closing speed. So I'm going to be demonstrating with the Talia light board. But like I said, it's going to work with the BFT Ultra and the BFT Virgo as well as the big Talia board with more terminals. So I'm going to be calling the top button, the plus button, middle button, the minus, and then the bottom button, the OK button. So first, you gotta press the OK button twice. Make sure you press it twice consecutively. You see the word para. If you don't press it fast enough, and you press it once, you're going to see the word language, and this is the auto set menu. You do not want to go here. You just want to adjust the closing and opening speed of your motor. So let's go back. I'm going to show you again. Press the OK button twice. You'll see para. Then press the OK button again. You'll see open delay time. Then you're going to keep pressing the minus button until you see OP speed. This is OP force, close force, OP speed. Yes, this is where we want to be. After you see OP speed, you press the OK button again. And this is the percentage of the speed. So from factory settings, if you haven't adjusted anything, it's always going to be 99. So unfortunately, most people ask, how do I make the custos quicker? You can't. That's the quickest it can go if you haven't adjusted anything. But let's say if you are opening or closing your gate and it is slightly going downhill, you would want your gate to open or close a little bit slower. So you can press the minus button and adjust the closing or opening speed to, let's say, 50. So 50% of the maximum speed it can go. Then you press OK, PRO program, let it do its thing until we go back to opening speed. Then your configuration is done. So where is the closing speed? If you press the minus button, once you see the opening speed, it is one option after opening speed. So you're going to do the same thing. You press OK, you're going to see 99. And then you adjust accordingly how fast you want the gate to go. Let's say 88. And then you press OK. It's going to program. Wait for it. Then that is done. And then you press the plus and minus button together. You're going to go back to parameter menu, and then you press them again, you're going to go back to your home screen. If you find the video useful, don't forget to drop the like down below and subscribe so you don't miss any future tech tip video. As always, if you're interested in any of our products, you're welcome at any of our showrooms. We have one in Preston and one in Keysborough in Melbourne. Or you can always visit us online at tigerlink.com.au. And as always, if you have any questions, please leave it in the comment down below, or you can email us at sales@tigerlink.com.au. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video.